Fischer, what would you say to him or what would you ask him?
I wouldn't have that much to say to him, actually. I mean, Bobby Fischer was a brilliant chess player, a wonderful, couldn't be better. But he, first of all, was a crazy person. I mean, he was anti-Semitic, had crazy political ideas.
They have stolen my book, My 69 Little Games. They've come out with an illegal movie called Searching for Bobby Fischer, which is exploiting my name for money. They've made tens, if not hundreds of millions of dollars on this movie. I've never given a penny of it. The Jews have come out with an illegal CD-ROM called Bobby Fischer Teacher Chess. It's zero for me. I get nothing even from the legitimate edition of My 60 Memorable Games.